Today's video we are going to learn how to upload a CSV file in ParaView and view the animation. So the first step we do is you will see an icon which is to open the file, or you can go to file and then click on open and then open the your CSV file. So click on this icon, then you go to wherever you have stored your CSV file. Double click, it will open. Click on apply. So once you click on apply, you go to filters and then go to recent table to points. So this is your have table to point because I have been using it for a while, but otherwise you go to alphabetical and there you go and click to table to points, and then you select what your x-axis is. For me it's x. What is your y-axis? That is h. Now since I don't have three variables, so I'm keeping or making a 2D plot out here and not 3D. So here I can select anything x or h based on whatever it is, and select 2D points and click on apply. And once you are done with this procedure, you come to your layout window wherein you are going to click, and that's where again then you go in the pipeline browser and click on this eye icon besides table to points. So you get your plot which is based on your data points in your CSV file. And now if you want to run the animation, what you're going to do basically here you click on this play. So whatever animation is going to play, and if you want to retract back to your main, to your initial face, then you just click on this thing, it will directly go to your initial face. Now if you want to go through your animation frame by frame, you click one step at a time. So one step at a time is going to just show how your animation is working, and that's how, or you can go forwards or backward, whichever way you want it. Alright, or go to the last step or to the previous initial step. And so this is how we have done with our CSV file upload.